Whatever. Let's just go in. Okay. Dan, you gonna play?
Pt.1, whatever, let's just go. Alright, K, let's do this. A, come on, about this? How about Weenie?
Terraria.
A little bit of Weenie. Boy, it's about to go down. Ah, boy.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna cancel the record. Actually, nah. I'm gonna leave it on. I'm gonna record all our gameplays from now on. Right. Oh, Ernesto, we got your surprise.
What? Surprise, yeah?
Yeah, dude. Come take a look at this.
What is it?
It's sweet, man. Anessa, speak.
Hi.
Okay, good. Oh, no wonder why I can't hear the game. I lowered down the volume and stuff. I don't want to put too high, though. There you go, that's fine. We need fire blossom seeds. Actually, you want? I gotta put this inside the chest. Oh, and there's a yeah. Just come inside the game already. Are you in the server yet?
No peronio.
Rip.
Ripper tipper. Asshole ripper.
Osho que suculencia. Vanity item.
Vanity.
Wait, what?
Vanity's items. In other words, wear these nuts every day.
Yeah.
For style.
Yeah, dude.
Don't do it, this. Boy.
Boy.
Why do I hear the fucking sandstorm music?
Because.
Oh! You got the fucking music boxes?
Yeah, dude.
Boy!
When you were away, I got them, so. I got a few. I don't know, like, what you wanted, but yeah. How's everyone playing Terraria nowadays? Yeah!
I have no idea what he's... Is he gonna play Terraria with us?
Who?
Is he, like, in the mood? Is, like, Mary Bottleneck gonna play Terraria because he's in the mood now?
I don't know. Just, screw it. It's only us, it's only us. Because we already created the world, dude.
You can still join in, you never know.
Yeah, true.
You know what? I actually like the Sandy Normal Day.
Yeah. Wait, what? Sandy Normal Day? I like the sandstorm.
Like, but I'm gonna put the cave in. Yeah, dude, it's fucking late. Dum 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 dum. What? You got the Christmas stuff?
Yay!
You did a fucking invite. God damn, nigga! These trees are a little bit like on the way.
But
I'm gonna fix that real quick. You're gonna watch.
All right. We did it for fun. Because we didn't know that, like, there was a snow event, yeah. There was, like, a Christmas event.
Yeah, there's a Christmas event.
Type.
Wait, did you already feed the snowman?
Yeah, the snow
left. Look! The little bunny! He's a little bunny!
I killed the bunny by mistake.
I'll be right back.
Bruh. Oh, yeah. We gotta make these things automatic. That's bad. This turtle armor is ass. Well, the defense is nice, but like... Please have mercy on me. And what I realize a lot is there's a lot of hollow desert, like hollow desert, in almost every Terraria world that we've made so far. If I get a flying mount, I can take out the sail boots and also the blizzard in the bottom. Oh, I can hide it. Oh, I never knew that. Welcome back. Hype. You must be pretty tired from that concert, my dude. Friday, you have school? Ernesto.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Tomorrow? Yeah, I do.
Fuck.
Hey, tomorrow's my finals. Like, the only day I've gotten finals is gonna be Friday.
Rip.
It was ironic.
Oh yeah, go to red team, I forgot.
Oh yeah, shit.
Oh yeah, my brother got the coin gun. And so...
Holy shit, that's a very rare drop.
I know. Now, listen out. We got that, okay, the coin gun, because there was a pirate invasion, and we had to take it out. And we got the coin gun, and so what we did is we tested it to fight Plantera, and I took 999 platinums and I gave it to Jurong. It was a joke, like, we were playing for jokes. We almost defeated her. My brother shredded her, dude. Like,
yeah.
Jesus.
Like, the 999 stack of platinum coins do, like, what?
200 range damage.
129
per shot.
Damage each.
Plantera was on her second phase and she was almost dead when I died. She literally had one more platinum coin that hit her, and she was dead. It was that bad. Like, and I realized, okay, John, this is way too overpowered. So, we deleted the platinum coins away. Because I knew it was going to be troublesome. So, what I'm planning to do is, I'm planning to, like... I'm planning to farm platinum coins, but at the same time, I don't want to.
Like, Like yesterday, I was like very stressed. Like, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? And I realized I just won't do anything, and that'll get rid of it. Mm-hmm. I figured it out. Okay. Accurator.
What are we going to do now? Defeat Plantera? Oh yeah, and we can't get your things. We can't get Joan's armor nor your armor after. Like right now, we have to defeat Plantera and then we can get your armor. And I'm gonna have to stay with this. Are you lagging?
I rate like a chef, and I take some time to open. You have to grab the sign anyway. I'm gonna fix this piece of shit.
Come on. I'm gonna go to the jungle biome, and I'm gonna find a Plantera bulb, and I'm gonna like expand the area, okay?
Alright.
What? Oh. Okay, I gotta be careful around here. Wow, Hollow spreads really fast actually.
Pressure plate or actuate the blocks, and then I'll turn off the whole house. Well, I guess it's worth it.
Nah, dude. Oh, well, you there can you if you want to.
You should come.
Wait. Oh, snap.
I accidentally turned off the whole house.
Oh, yeah, and all the health and mana things have been turned to something else. For example, the health is now candy canes instead of. I found a Plantera bulb.
Oh, yeah, true.
Right next to another biome. Ernesto. I found a Plantera bulb, but like she could get enraged really quickly. So what do I have on my mind?
I don't know about you. I'm feeling 22. Boy. I am unusually farty. God
fuck. Farty? What?
Oh my god. You look safe. Cannon. Had a cannon bomb. I have no idea what to do with the cables. This mushroom iron looks fucking lit.
Yeah, dude. Ernesto, what do we do? There's a Plantera bulb right here. But she can get enraged. Like, she has a chance to get enraged. How expensive?
It's a platinum.
Bruh. Why is this hollow? Oh! Yeah, I know what you mean.
Hallelujah!
How's your day, Nessa?
How was my day?
Yeah.
It was pretty good, actually.
Hey, that's pretty good. Take a shit, fam. No.
I don't need to take a shit, but like I don't know, my belly's just like go fuck yourself. I don't need shit. My body doesn't want shit. It just really wants a big ass fart. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. I found another, planterable.
Shut up, I'm trying to tell the tale of my woe. About my parts, of course.
Lemon.
Where did you find it?
I found it, like, near the desert, and I also found it over here. I forgot, in our big fucking fighting area, where we fought the queen bee. I found it here, and then I found it over there, too. Yeah, this area is fucking great idea to fight. Nessa is here.
I am. Oh, look, it's a little present.
Oh, God.
It's a little present slime.
I'm kidding. Hello.
It's a little present slime. It's so cute.
Chewy sauce. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck. Like,
fuck.
What happens if you use anus as an excuse? Well, like, you got a problem at school and they're like, why are you late? And then you tell them anus.
Maybe like, noise.
I just got fucking living rainbow die from the fucking dude. Complete accident.
Another, I found 3.0 volts.
Be right back!
He whined at the torch was basically the orange torch. Living what day?
Flame.
Oh.
Can I still like my jetpack?
You know how it looks better? And then die on. Trade out size. Actually. When you're done with it, you can give it to me.
Wanna get
Actually, it looks better. Sure. It'll look better if you have like the rainbow knights, you know.
Whoa. That's cool.
Oh god.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah,
can I keep it on my jetpack?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, what are we gonna do with Plantera?
We are gonna fuck her up, mate.
Gotcha.
Should I keep the companion cube or the dragon egg?
I don't know, it's up to you, man.
Dude, I look so fucking trippy.
And Nesta, did you like the Christmas tree?
Yeah, dude.
I guess because
you were like,
the
what happened to those two trees? What happened to those two trees beside the Christmas tree? I'll tell you something. I accurated them. They're now in the background.
Really?
Yeah, look.
Oh, nice.
Cross. Okay, you'll see that. Now look at me go inside of it. Without using Haxorus.
Haxorus. Come on.
Wait, are these like kind of like torches? Like
it's snowing and raining.
How do you make your Christmas lights?
We buy them from Santa.
What?
We buy them from Santa Claus.
Wait. Where are my niggas? Oh, there's my nigga Santa Claus.
You know it, my dudes.
Shit, dude.
And Nesta, where's the darts? I need the darts. I mean, I don't need the darts. I need,
more hollow darts?
Crystal. I need crystal. Where's all the crystal in this?
I don't know. You didn't, did you?
I gave it to you.
Is that crystals?
Yes.
They should be in a chest. They should be in a chest.
Whoa, dude. Oh.
You didn't put fucking... Did you put ornaments on the Christmas tree?
Yeah, dude. You don't see them, but they're there.
Can you make this Christmas tree any bigger?
No.
Not oh, yeah, they are. Are you sure?
I don't know.
I accidentally bought a green light, so I guess I'll use
them. Rip.
We have 75 glorified.
Yeah. Save them for the Shumite, which is after Plantera, unfortunately.
Post Plantera. Thank you.
Wait. Ernesto, what was that fact about Plantera again?
What fact?
Plantera was like a Latin name for plant.
Plantera in Swedish means plant, and it's also a reference to Reginald's wife's favorite band, Plantera.
Oh. Nice. Alright, want to defeat Plantera or? We have to kill Plantera, that's all I'm saying.
Where's Die Die Die?
Day
night.
My nigga, alright. I am now, Hobbs.
Day and John, do you like my Christmas outfit?
Yeah, dude. Looks nice.
Keeps on going.
Right.
Are you using the dice chest, Jovan?
Yeah.
they call it's just like the Santa suit and then the forbidden symbol in the background.
Lamo.
I'm definitely not an evil entity.
Is an evil entity, Lamo. Whoa! The zombie though.
Toss him around and keep stressing him.
I need to paint the thyself green, so I need to pull them for me.
Post point.
Boy. I am now the Grinch.
Lama.
Oh, we got the green sound, and then we got the red sound.
I just need a blue dude.
Nah, dude. Oh, hey, yeah. I am blue.
No, dude. No, but you gotta go with the Santa suit, my dude. I gotta be in the spirit of Christmas.
It's true, man. Or you wanna be the elf on a shelf?
Hey.
The elf on a shelf? What?
You never heard of that, Anissa? That's just creepy, man.
No, that sounds like a...
It's actually
a sexual connotation.
No, it's fun. No, it's not. It's actually Elf on a Shelf is this creepy doll that people say that comes alive on Christmas Eve.
Oh, Elf on a Shelf?
Yeah, Elf on a Shelf.
And what does he do at Christmas Eve?
He's supposedly he comes to life.
I don't want to be Santa.
Yeah, it comes to life. No one talks about it.
And that's all he does. He comes to life on Christmas Eve and he just stays in the shelf like Lamau High.
Basically.
See, it's just crazy, right? You just want a random ass.
It's basically like, they're like 6 years old, and then like, some kid just wakes up in the middle of the night and dies. And like, the elf doll looks at him and goes like, hey. Hey. You're supposed to be sleeping, nigga.
He'd be like, greetings.
Hello there. Doing?
Hey.
Oh.
Hi, how's it going? And the kid's just like, what the fuck, bro?
Yeah, it's just creepy as hell. Oh my god.
Actually, the kid would probably scream.
Probably.
And the dog would go like, yo, nigga, slow down, bro.
Slow it down, you better cool it down.
We're gonna lose slow control. I really look really cool in the Santa suit. I look like the, I look like the real Santa. Real deal. Do you remember the real deal?
Huh?
You remember the real deal? My password in the school?
Lamar.
I can't believe I still remember. I freaking hate
that. That's the real deal?
Yeah, the real deal. You don't get it?
What?
That used to be my password in the other school. Because it said if you could put any password, so I did.
Exactly.
Oh, the real deal. Lama foul.
It means I'm like the real one. I am the one that you need.
To get up on the street, buy enemies, your enemies, so that's done. To keep self and family. Lama.
You sure I think?
I am the only one don't need a gun to get to me to the street. Other than son, the best son, but brother God can be in his own family. My enemies are enemies, their enemies, pick them up like a gun thing.
Yeah, young boy, young nothing. Rock, dig, dig, dig.
Rock, dig, dig, dig.
The bastard son, the bastard. Bastard son. Jon Snow.
Beep boom beep boom. Beep boom beep boom beep boom beep. Oh, fuck me.
I really like how my character is going out. I really like how it looks like. Looks really cool.
Kappa.
Yeah, there's some of that pussy, boss. You got some of that good cushion.
Kill them all, give them an apple spouse, guys, and that goes. Where the fuck is you, John?
I am where Plantera Bulb is.
Oh,
I don't see you in the map.
You don't?
The actual map, yeah. And Jovan's now on the same team, and I can see him. Oh shit, right. Fucking piece of shit, spawn diamonds.
Oh,
alright, you're not wearing a Christmas hat. That's kind of disappointing.
Yeah, it is.
At least you at least wear the Christmas hat. You don't need to go Mrs. Green Ass Claus like me over here, you know, but...
Remember, Ernesto's, green Santa Claus, I'm Santa Claus, and you could be Blue Claw. Like Link.
Lamau, we're gonna be Link now.
Oh no, you can wear the Christmas outfit, John. The Christmas tree outfit.
Yo, nigga. The mana is sugar plums.
Oh, Lamau.
Ernesto. That's my dubstep.
I don't like beatboxing.
You don't like beatboxing?
Yeah.
Why?
It's eh.
It's eh. I'm
oh, John's shit. Pilots.
John's having a really bad Christmas.
Lamau. Why?
Don't you hear in your voice? You sound so depressing.
I'm actually sad. I'm not sad. DK, I'm tired.
You're always tired. I want to be talking.
Yeah.
You're always tired. I don't want to be tired.
Where the heck are they?
Oh, there is water in this place. Like, Jesus.
Yeah, dude. Oh, I found the wormhole bush.
Nice.
John?
What?
Where do our residents live?
What do
you mean?
Their
houses. Look at all the fucking chlorophyte in here, my dude. Yo, dude, it is fucking lit down here.
Yeah, dude.
I'm gonna put some of this up.
Feel like we're missing somebody. Oh no, he's right there.
And then I'm gonna leave like one chlorophyte block. And then around that chlorophyte block, I will put lots of mud. Just in case you're wondering, my dudes, even if chlorophyte are not in like the same wall, like the chlorophyte blocks are in the same wall, the closer they are to each other, they'll retard. Like, they'll take a long time growing just because, you know, chlorophyte is that way.
Basically.
Oh, look, we got a little gift! Green candy clean.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ. Holy shit, all there is in this fucking place is water. God damn, John was right. Fuck, dude.
That's why I'm slowly but surely putting all the water down here.
God, the high velocity bullets and the exploding bullets do the same damage. Why am I surprised?
Oh, Ernesto left.
Yeah, he did. He raged.
Nah, he must disconnected.
Yeah. I wonder why he stopped talking. I was like, damn, man. We're having a good conversation. dash that. I like the new rapid dash. Oh no, he's not. There he is. He didn't leave.
Ernesto. Ernesto.
Rapid dash. What?
Ernesto, you're lagging.
Yeah.
You lagged out.
I know.
Dude, I got a call from a present. It says you've been naughty this year. I've been naughty, guys. That's bad. That's an interest.
Whoa! Whoa! What happened to all the water?
What happened to
the water? Oh, the water's gone.
Oh my god!
Did it lag out?
Yeah.
Lagged out with me. Yagi!
Yagi!
Haha, you guys got into it, huh? You guys know that catchphrase is nice, huh?
Yagi!
Yagi!
It's good when you're bored.
How is it good when you're bored?
I don't know. Lama.
It sounds so depressive, even in my end.
Bruh.
God, you're always bored.
You're not too, that's too far.
that's too far. Ma.
John is always tired.
And this will be lagging hard as hell, though. Why are we lagging?
I'm not lagging, I'm fine. I'm riding my horse to the ocean.
I don't know.
Oh no, I forgot about the crimson. So awful.
I'm gonna see if leaving the computer alone will like solve the traffic.
Solve.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Actually, I'll be back.
Alright.
volcanoes.
Boy.
Boy.
Oh my god, you saw him in jellyfish there?
Mm-hmm. John, tell me when you're getting too cold. But you're really cold right now.
Yeah.
Like a really, really cold.
All right,
or
no,
they're like no hairstyles.
There's new what?
Like no hairstyles.
Maybe. All right, hold on.
See, this is the problem. Okay, so
what are you guys gonna do right now?
Well, I can't do anything because I'm lagging.
Like, how terribly? Well, super terribly. I got gingerbread cookie. Before solar eclipse. Oh yeah, we have to kill Pantera.
Yo, but what do you want to do?
Kill Pantera.
Now?
Yeah. Are you lagging super hardcore?
Yeah, dude. Like, very hardcore.
Try resetting the router.
Shit.
Actually, I'm lagging too, so.
I'll get off my ass.
You want me to reset the server?
Yeah, the
trick. Alright. I'm gonna reset the server 3, 2, 1.